See, I can kind of recall a little ways back. Small trying to ball, always been black. And my hair, I tried it all. I even went flat, had a Gumby curly top and all that crap. Now, just trying to be appreciated. Nappy headed brothers never had no ladies. Then I hit the barbershop real quick, had them give me little twists and it drove them crazy. But then I couldn't get no job, cause corporate wasn't hiring no dreadlocks. Then I thought about my dogs on the block, kinda understand why they chose to steal and rob. Was it the hair that got me this far? All these girls, these cribs, these cars. I hate to say it, but it seems so flawed, cause success didn't come till I cut it all off.
Little girl with the pressing curl, age 8, I got a Jerry curl. 13 and I got a relaxer. I was a source of so much laughter. At 15 when it all broke off. 18 and I went all natural. February 2002 I went on and did what I had to do. Because it was time to change my life, to become the woman that I am inside. 97 dreadlocks all gone. Turn of the century, it's time for us to redefine who we be. You can shave it off like a South African beauty, got it on lock like Bob Marley. You can rock it straight like Oprah Winfrey. If it's not what's on your head, it's what's underneath. And say, hey, I am not my head, I am not your skin, I am not your expectations, no.
With the wave cap and the cops wanna harass, cause I got waves. Ain't seen nothing like that in all my days. Man, you gotta change all this fear and steady judging one another by their appearance. Yes, India, I feel you, girl. Now go ahead, talk to the rest of the world, cause
the way I wear my hair make me a better person. Cause the way I wear my hair